What is going on, everybody? Jumbo Thick here, back with more Resident Evil 8 Village. We're picking up right where we left off. Not a whole lot has transpired. I went ahead and bought the larger case because I figured I might use it. I am piling up with stuff right now. I also bought the ability to make mines. So I can make a mine if I want to. Hell, I might just make the damn mine. But I want to make more shotgun shells. I really want to invest in the shotgun. I did go ahead and... Which one is it? Yeah, I went ahead and upgraded the power for the pistol, because why not? And hopefully it does a little bit better for me. However... Yeah, I haven't done anything yet to the shotgun. Shotgun does look pretty cool. I'll say that. But we have killed one of the daughters. There are two more to go. Now, we've tried everything down here. Let's see if there's anywhere else we can go. We have a bottle of wine, so I've got a feeling that bottle of wine we got ahead of will let us in somewhere here. Sina Dimitrescu uses this legendary yet peculiar technique to enrich the wine's flavor intensity and bestow it with a thick bouquet. Maiden's blood. Ugh. Yeah. Easily. That was pretty right on the nose. That wasn't a very hard one to figure out. Running low on shells. We do have one landmine. Courtyard key. Let's make sure there's nothing else funny about it. See anything. All right. There's nothing else in this room, right? We haven't yet tried any of these doors. Okay. We're going to the courtyard. Oh shit, where's the stairs? There they are. Okay, courtyard was...
Shall I give you the tour?
Oh, shit!
Mother said stale, but I think you're delicious.
Shit.
My throat, it's so dry.
Shit.
Ugh, so thirsty.
I don't remember where the fuck the courtyard was. At this point. point. Here it is. hurry up. I got a feeling they can't go outside, so we might be safe out here. Shit, dude. Yeah, we'll do it. Did you make it? Oh, we don't have a... Shit. Well, we need to wait till we're really hurt then. We don't have another herb. Obviously not going that way. Yeah. Let's try this door. We got a winner. Oh, shit. Make some noise. Just to get that. Oh, she's up here somewhere.
What have you done to my daughter?
Is this? When a blind to male advances, but the poor shall take their chances to give their lord their bounty sworn, so that soon the wine may flow. Women are blind to male advances. Turn her away from the men. The poor shall take their chances to give the Lord their bounty sworn. This one turn. I think that's right. So maybe this one needs to turn towards the men. Thank you. blind to male advances, but the poor shall take their chances. And so the poor are looking at her. Right? Yeah. To give their lord their bounty sworn, so that soon the wine may flow. This guy looks like a lord. Okay, this puzzle is stumping me slightly. So the women shouldn't be looking at any of the men, in my opinion. These two should be looking at each other. Nothing's happening. God damn it. I think I'm probably reading too much into this. It's probably something pretty simple. Okay. You know what? Let's try the other room just to see. Well, there's no other room, so we better figure this out. Women, as in two, are blind to male advances. Implies that they're, because she looks poor, they look poor. Are you serious? God. That doesn't make any sense. I guess because she's a poor woman, she'll take her chances with the man's advance, maybe? Oh, God. I was definitely reading too far into it. Which I just found it by accident. Awesome.
What the hell?
That's a lot of blood. People are gonna rise up out of this blood, I know they are. You almost got me, bastard. Oh, no, we don't have any chem fluid. Son of a bitch. Oh, you bastard! Make another mine. I haven't even used the one I have, so we'll leave that be for now. Shit. A couple. Some more shotgun ammo. Bumping up the damage on this pistol's paid off. Dividends already. Whew. Okay, let's see here. Can make more shells. I like shells. Yeah, we're gonna keep making shotgun shells. That. Yeah, I mean, you know we're gonna save. Just a little minor safe room, I guess. Yeah, saw that coming. Oh shit.
Mother Miranda. I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down.
Yet.
To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done!
Dear God. Oh shit.
There you are. All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do
you ungrateful, selfish wretch? You come into my house! You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters! And now you even try to steal my
going through that floor.
Property! How dare! You can, because I will hunt you, and I will break you!
Shit.
Go ahead, do your worst.
Damn, Ethan, you sure are brave. I would be shitting myself. Whew. Then again, I didn't survive the Louisiana swamp incident. More shells. Hell yeah, we are loaded with shotgun shells now. No idea where we are. Yep, no idea.
Thank you.
got two potions already. Oh, shit!
Ah, shit!
Like I'd let you get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see my child.
Oh my god!
You will learn what it means to insult House Dunningbrask.
Did she make a hole? Yep. Oh, shit, yeah. Whew! Oh, there was nothing else in that room that I missed. Fuck. Are you gonna put it back on? It's gonna watch, it's gonna fucking reattach. Yep. There's something wrong with him still. Obviously.
Good. Man screwed this castle.
Shit. Guys, I'm not worried about shooting them. I'm wasting bullets. They're pretty damn slow. Okay, faster than I thought. You know what? Really? Thank you. Jesus, dude. We haven't been in there yet. Return to our bathroom. Probably not. Okay. Didn't think so. But you never know. Seymour's dead. Her body's covered in flies. Writhing human shape. Daughter, so they are those bugs. It's got to be for that little puzzle. See him over there. We're gonna have to make some handgun bullets. Keep completely out. And what do you know? I immediately find handgun bullets. Damn it. To the blowflies, carnivorous vigorous consume meat, gross. sudden drops in temperature. Is it because it's so cold outside, maybe? Maybe it's not sunlight, it's the cold. Maybe both. Let's look at that piano. Oh, dude, I've known nothing about this, about music. Are you kidding me? That it gave me an iron key. That's for that door, I bet, up here.
See, there
oh,
you are.
No!
Damn! I don't wanna die!
sick of bugs.
Shit, I'm out of ammo. Shit. That's everything I could have found, maybe. I want to make sure. Got another mask. Five bells of this chamber ring out. Okay, before we do any of that, let's go back and we'll come back to this room.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. Whew. How were things?
Thank you, Duke.
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look. Must be busy.
Oh, shit. Okay, this is kind of interesting. It's like pinball. Get over there. Hell yeah. Sweet.
Oh, yes.
Sell all this shit we got.
You will part with this? No, I'm more than happy to purchase it.
All right. I can get the hair trigger for the shotgun. We got plenty of cash for it.
Oh, excellent choice.
This is all an investment, Ethan.
Yeah, we'll definitely.
This simple modification can be done in just a moment.
With more bullets, that might not be bad investment. What can we do for the reload speed and capacity? That's fine. Rate of fire might be. It's not that huge a difference. You know what?
What? Ah, it's fine. All finished.
Do we do rate of fire? No. No.
Please come again.
7 shots. Let's save, because we need to. We don't have too much time left, but hopefully it's enough to just... Let's at least put in... Get one more of those, because I'm hurt. We never used the landmine. I really need to start using it. Look at our... It has one hole. Okay, you know what? I'm thinking we're probably going to have to call it there, boys, because I'm running low on time as it is. Went a little over last time, so you got a little bit extra last time, but unfortunately that's going to be it for today, guys. As usual, I've been JumboThick. Thank you very much for watching, and I'm looking forward to seeing you in the next one. Have a good day.